President Trump has won Senate confirmation for his choice to head the Justice Department. The vote was pretty much along party lines.
The yeas are 54, the nays are 45.
William Barr was confirmed as Attorney General. Democrats who were opposed said their main concern was his non-committal stance on making the final report from the Mueller-Russia probe public. Barr has said, though, that he is willing to release some of the findings and be as transparent as he can.